I mean, games like this just don't appear out of thin air.